Hey Trav, it's Andrew. I decided to randomly make a video because I wanted to leave you a video, but I didn't want to do it on Facebook because that was lame. I hope life's good. I know you just got back from a trip to Connecticut. I'm anxious to see some of those photos. I think I'm gonna put some photos in this video at the end of some stuff that I've been doing lately, so you can see kind of what's up with me. So I guess I was just leaving you this video to first of all ask how you're doing, how's life? Good? Pretty good? To tell you how my life is, it's good. It's pretty good. I've been reading this book called Moby Dick. I don't know if you ever heard of it. It's by Herman Melville. It's about whales and ships and adventure and harpoons. Sailing. It's really good. I highly recommended it to you. Just now. Just did it. Just highly recommended it to you. I don't know why I said that. That was dumb. I'm gonna try not to make this video too long, but, yeah, I thought you'd appreciate a video, I know I would, so that's why I made you this video. I made this for you. Speaking of that guy, I really want one of those shirts. Take some jelly, take a fish, look at that sandwich, delish. I think that's all I want to say. You need to come over sometime soon. Swim, chill in Lakeville. That rhymed, unintentional. We got a pool. You can swim, like I said. When the weather's gross like this, it's like 90 degrees and it's like 100% humidity. It's really nice to swim. Yeah, but it'd be really fun to see you soon. We can maybe go for a photo shoot or something in the cities. I don't know. Find something to do. But yeah, it'd be really fun to see you. I miss you. And yeah, I hope to see you soon, sir. There's the dog. Here.
Shut up! Hey!
Sorry.
Oh my gosh! Lacey! Quiet! Lacey! Lacey!
It's my grandma's dog and I hate it. Hope she doesn't see this. But seriously, that dog. I'm gonna let you go now. Okay, bye.